Now, an incredible story of survival. A six-year-old boy is recovering after falling from a zipline in Mexico. He was riding the zipline at Parque Fundidora's Amazonian Expedition when his harness suddenly failed. He fell almost 40 feet, but thankfully landed in an artificial pool. A post on the family's Facebook page says the tourist named Cesar rescued him. The zipline has since closed, and the government is now investigating the incident.